So realistic fighting is the same as all other techniques. It depends on what level you are in. If you are more junior level, you fight a different way than a senior person would do.
例如我諗每一位初學點樣搏擊啊，佢打除嚟擋咗，咁打翻除去，佢底下打一除擋咗，咁打除去，呢啲係初學搏擊嘅方法。
As a beginner, you learn realistic fighting by doing one technique after the other, such as someone come in, you defend attack, or you defend and attack at the same time. This is at a junior level.
一啲到一啲咧，就一個撳低佢去打，一個咧就係撥走佢去打，咁呢個就嗰個反應就會快一少少㗎啦。
But if you want to pin down and punch, and then redirect and punch, then you require a quicker reflex.
如果最後嗰個咧，只要對方打你，你就去打佢，唔使揾第二隻手去擋㗎。 佢兩隻手打埋嚟，你都係一隻手就反擊㗎啦。咁呢個就係高級㗎啦。At
the advanced level, we don't need two hands to fight back to defend. Basically, as long as we see people coming in, one hand or two hands doesn't matter. All we need is one hand to fight back.
咁搏擊當然又有講呢個技術嘅高低啦。咁技術高嘅人咧，佢可以。 隻手隨便一揮，發揮好大嘅力量，對方好難阻擋嘅。Okay.
Of course, that also depends on the level of skill you have. At the most advanced level, it requires no technique. As long as you raise the hand, your attacker cannot withstand this defense, so-called, already.
如果技術較為中等少少咧，就揾一隻手去撥開佢，第二隻手去攻擊。
Yep. At an intermediate level, we do things like gumsou and punch, gumsou and punch. We use one hand to break the defense, and another hand to attack.
如果初學嘅咧，多數一隻做防守，一隻去做攻擊。
Of course, at the beginning level, one hand we use defense, the other hand we use to attack.
咁我諗呢個初學嗰啲個個都練到好熟熟㗎啦。
I'm sure that we are all pretty confident with this kind of defense and attack.
嗱，如果講搏擊，最重要咧就係同大家係相撞，點樣行入去同對手接觸。
The most important thing in realistic fighting is how when to move in and make contact.
因為接觸係一個最重要嘅練習方法。Because
making contact is the most important part in realistic fighting exercise.
單純用説話去講咧，就 乜嘢都點都唔會輸俾人嘅，啊！我唔同你接觸，我講贏你，咁口才好嗰個就贏㗎啦。
If no contact is made, whoever can talk the best will win.
咁一定要有一個實際行動，咁樣去俾大家去認識一下嘅。
So to learn it, realistic fighting, real contact is required.
嗱，我哋咧就知道有啲人咧同人搏擊之前咧就好容易咁樣敲下敲下㗎。Okay,
now we know, in some style or some individual, when it comes to fighting, that's what they do, ducking in, ducking up, moving in and out.
嗱，你講我講大多咗啦。呢一類人咧，佢唔會一敲就出拳嘅，佢多數兩三下先至去出拳嘅。What
I find out is those kind of techniques, they would not get the first chance available to attack. They would wait until the second one or the third one to get in. One, two, three, and then in.
假如你發覺到佢喐兩下去打你一拳，第二次佢一扎馬你埋去打佢，就一定得㗎啦。Okay.
So if you can see that this person will take the third opportunity, like one, two, three. Next time when he does something like this, don't give him any chance and watch. Go in and punch straight away.
因為佢要搖緊兩下，佢其實佢係揾緊路數，我揾邊度去攻擊你。Because
when he was rocking, he was trying to find the opportunity, so he would miss the first one and the second real opportunities. So what he would do is just when he starts doing that, you move in straight away. So basically, when we attack, when the other person is trying to find the opportunity to attack, then basically the other person cannot defend.
有一個就有咁㗎，佢初初一定唔同你咁近嘅，佢睺準機會，睺喐幾下，第一腳一攬入嚟，你就要撲埋佢啦。Okay,
the other style is he will stay back and then move around, and then he starts to step in. This is the moment you have to step in straight away.
嗱，大部分人呢只腳一攬，佢就一齊出呢只拳。
In most cases, his punch would come the same time as his step.
如果佢一攬呢個唔出拳咧，就係出呢只噶啦。
If this punch doesn't come with the first step, the rear punch will follow.
嗰陣時咧，佢一攬呢只拳未出咧，你就小心呢只拳啦。
So you have to be careful of the back punch. If no forward, no leading punch comes together with the step.
假如你嘅級數高少少嘅時間咧，你就要。 佢一攬呢只拳出嚟咧，你個防守能力強咧，你就撲埋去。
At a more senior level, you attack straight away when you see his step lands.
因為我哋詠春嘅拳術，一出拳咧連續幾拳撲埋去，佢呢只腳未扎實個地下咧，佢推唔切，佢就最易中拳㗎。Because
in詠春, we do continuous punches. So what happens is when you get in before he can land his first step. And stabilize himself, and he would definitely cop a couple.
如果再练高级啲嗰啲咧，我哋詠春练到个手，攻守全部自动发出嘅，唔使装对方几时起手，几时唔喐手，几佢系真系假都全部了解晒嘅。
At the really senior level in詠春, it doesn't matter whether they attack or not. We will just attack straight away, regardless whether that person is attacking, defending, or there's a gap, there's no gap, it does not matter.
这个就说进入了他那个摆的姿势，他站的位置，他已经进入一个小念头，一个念头的状态，他两只手、两只脚呢，会自动去活动的啦。
Okay, basically, in that case, such a practitioner has entered a phase called a siu-lim-tau phase. Basically, the mind would actually direct the body to attack. Regardless, you don't have to look and find. So the mind would dictate or manage the attack, the movement of the legs, the movement of the arms to go into this fighting situation. This is at the most senior level.